The tiramisu was a really big challenge. The traditional tiramisu is dairy. And replace the mascarpone, replace all the eggs inside also the ladyfinger was not easy. I was really, really surprised because there is no different. You have the creaminess, you have the sweetness of the mascarpone cream, but with the bitter inside the ladyfinger, and you have the perfect balance also in the dairy-free tiramisu. Marika, you taste my tiramisu. What do you think?
Well, I was extremely surprised because I could not taste it was vegan. You have all the different layers of a traditional tiramisu, and now I can actually eat it since it's dairy-free and still had this intense cocoa flavors. Just perfect.
There's a lot of people more and more searching for these vegan and dairy-free options.